Butterfly ninja on the track. This is cold, but in sorrow. Yeah, I went to the doctor today. They told me gotta be on more meds for my health. Yay, I think to myself, I'm tired of this fucking health. I'm tired of the fucking pain. Tired of them giving me more fucking meds on top of everything else. Damn, I just realized today I overdosed on another fucking pill I was supposed to take once a week. But my mind's so gone and thrilled. I'm just thinking to myself, I'm weak. I'm ready to die. I'm ready to say goodbye. I can't take it no more. I don't need some fucking pills. I don't need no fucking pills. I just need to drink my thrill. I can't take it no more. I'm going insane, so I feel like wanna cut my fucking throat. Let me bleed. I can't take it no more. Let me be. Let me be. This fucking sorrow getting to me. This fucking blood getting to me. I'm just thinking to myself, why don't I pull a gun to my motherfucking hell? Trigger, trigger, boom, boom. I don't give a fuck about this motherfucker. Consume. Damn, I was 190, almost 200 pounds. But I thought to myself, damn, I'm gonna get overweight again. But today I just was told that I lost 6 pounds. God damn, I'm getting old. I'm just tired of the struggle. I'm just tired of the rubble. I'm tired of doctors telling me something's wrong with me. Damn, I already know something's wrong with me. I flip out. I stake all the crazy things and telling myself to flip out every single day. Trying to vent through my music, ayy, that's what I gotta do. But fuck, my health is through, my health is going down the tube. I don't really know what to do, but I'm thinking to myself, I need to pray to my demons. Well, my health's all bad, bruh.